Today we will learn how to write cursive uppercase alphabets G to J. Let's start.
G letter starts from third line up to first line. Make a slant curve like this. Again, same procedure. Start from third line up to first line. Make a slant curve and turn like this. And make a left side curve till third line, and now that's the second line. Now stop. Again, same procedure. Start from third line up to first line. Make a left side curve. Then the third line. Now go up till second line, and now go back. Fourth line and make a loop and stay like this. This is the letter G. This is the letter G. Next letter is letter H. So H letter start from second line. Make a small slant line like this. Again same. And now make a standing line till third line. Now stop. Again same procedure. Start from second line. Now go up. Now till third line. Now again same standing line. Now go back till second line. Make a loop and stay like this. This is the letter H. H. Next letter is I. Next letter is letter I. I letter start from second line. Make a small slipping line like this. Again, same procedure. Make a small slipping line. Now go up. Now stop. Again, same procedure. Make a small slipping line. And now go up. That's the first line. Now go till third line, make a standing line, that's the third line, and now turn like this. This is the letter I.
And next letter is J. Next letter is letter J. So J, same procedure, make a small slipping.